Samuels nearest to him in the box. He's going for Worthington, though. Kendall has given away a corner. Weller wanting to take it very quickly. And his teammates not positioned quickly enough. Cross getting it down, trying the shot. And he's got a goal, Graham Cross. What a remarkable moment then for Graham Cross. Scored only two goals last season. One of them was against Leicester. And the second minute of the game. Well, that surely has given Leicester the boost they needed. The first corner of the match, down on the left-hand side. Weller loving it across the box. The ball comes to Cross, and that right foot of his puts Leicester in front. Cross against Burns. Glover. Whitworth stretched wide here for Worthington. He has Rofe behind him. Rofe Samuels is the man calling for the ball. Searching for Waters deep on the right side. That's Earl, neatly for Glover. Fine goal! Len Glover! Fine goal! And in the 18th minute, Glover gives Leicester a 2-0 advantage, and it looks pretty bad for Birmingham. That was a fine searching ball across the park to Joe Waters. In for Earl, a neatly, delicately placed ball right side of the box, and Glover just gets on the end of it as Latchford comes to his feet. Went in when it hurt there. Samuels quickly for Glover. Got to try it. Has to try it. There was nobody else to knock it off to then. These breaks of Leicester's are fast, penetrative, and there's a dig on the end of them all the time. Cross, and Burns surely has got one back for Birmingham. Ken Burns. Kenny Burns scoring his 9th goal of the season, his 7th in the league, 20 minutes into the game, and we've got another goal to record. Birmingham then fighting back, a long ball down through the middle. Shilton coming out, losing it, Burns in, and nicks it in with Shilton stranded. Now we've got a scoreline. Leicester City 2, Birmingham City 1. Shilton, a rather casual ball out. So many Birmingham men caught forward then, a more accurate ball would have spelled trouble. Anyway, it's Rofe for Leicester. Roberts against Worthington. Earl. Hine got a touch. Very solid pass back from Pendry. Burns knocking it on for Hatton. Back for Francis to try one. Oh, and that squirted well wide off his right boot. Well, that was not at all an accurate shot from Trevor Francis. He can normally be counted on to get on target from that sort of range. Worthington, good knockdown, but it'll then go as far as Francis. Rofe coming to cover him. It's Taylor switching to this wide, brings Cross to mark him. Hoisted, and Whitworth is up, it drops for Burns! What a goal! Oh, yes, and we've got an offside flag against Burns, it isn't going to count. And look at that boy's face, Ken Burns, utterly dismayed. Turns in disbelief to the linesman on the far side, who is absolutely positive with his flag. That ball dropping across to the far side of the box. Kenny Burns, there's the man who knocked the goal off. Francis corner coming. Shilton under it all the way, and Hine gets up. Hine penalised for barging into Shilton. This good, honest, strong man, Roger Hine, whose uncle is pushing Liverpool towards the First Division Championship and FA Cup double. We wonder. Shilton stopped taking his goal kick, so he's obviously got more injury with that right knee. Campbell hooking it forward, a break is on for Kenny Burns here now. Only Shilton to beat. And he beat him! Oh, that's the way to beat him! Well, Ken Burns, and reflectively, Peter Shilton sits there wondering what happened. Oh, what a goal! 39 minutes and Ken Burns has tied it up. It's Leicester City 2, Kenny Burns 2, that means Birmingham City 2. Pendry. That's Joe Waters. Waters again. Neat little break, but there's nobody through the middle, so it's all got to start square. Glover, left side. Roof's gone past it down the touchline. Glover did one too many. Hine. Francis. Hatton up, neatly down. Burns is in. Good goal! His hat-trick! Ken Burns' hat-trick! And Shilton, a very, very disconsolate man, and I think quite definitely restricted in his movements by that damaged right knee. Fourth minute of the second half. Ken Burns' hat-trick puts Birmingham in front. Keith Weller is going to aim the long one again. Roberts is marking up on Worthington in the box. Still goes for him. Didn't reach. Pendry was there. Campbell out to Burns. Hatton knocking it on for Francis. It didn't quite come. John Samuels. Graham Cross. Keith Weller going against Pendry with Campbell and Taylor in support. Let's aim for Glover. He got it! What a good goal! What a beautiful little goal! It's 3-3! That was a fine find! 19th minute of the second half. Len Glover scores his second goal, and the score is 3-3.